it's Dan Willinger from Ventriloquist Central, and I'm here at the Vent Haven Convention, and it's just about time for us to take our group shot, and at the moment, I'm sitting here with Jim Mauer. Hey, Jim. How you doing?
Great.
That's great. I see you have a pretty unusual figure with you, and I wanted everybody to see it, so...
This was a head made by Dan Lavender and mechanics by Dan Lavender, but ultimately painted by Dan Bates.
Okay. And can you... let's see some of these movements. Right.
He's got his all-around eyes.
Right.
He's got blinkers.
Right.
And his moving mouth. And he's also got a spitter in there, but I'll leave that out of this production.
Okay. Well, I know Dan Lavender is one of my favorite builders out there today. He's doing some fantastic stuff.
Very talented, smooth mechanics.
Very talented, smooth mechanics.
And kind of unheard of, so yeah, his name needs to be known.
Right.
Dan Lavender.
I put up pictures of a figure that he just built for the Ventriloquist Central collection, so I wanted some more video. People see something else by him, so there you go.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks, Jim.
Thanks.
Talk to you.
Bye. Bye.